Well, Richie Rubini is a talented drummer, singer, songwriter, and producer.
Okay, then.
It's good to see you, Richie.
Yeah, so, thanks. Are you the new butler?
It's been a long time since I've been the new anything. Wait a minute, I live here.
Hey, aren't you the one who sings?
Yes, I sing, whether it's funny ha-ha or funny creepy, yes, that's me.
Well, you know, I've had a, I sing too.
You do?
I do, in fact, I've taken a little stab in a little state of Delaware.
Really? You too, huh?
I have.
I see.
I have.
So listen, do you ever listen to the older fellows?
Yes, I love a lot of the older fellows. Like, let's see, Jeremy Hebbel, he's one of my favorites. And I also love that really old, the cranky guy, Joe Traynor. Yes,
oh,
that's
yeah.
the one.
He's great. You go back that far.
Yes, I do. I'm not as young as I look. Please don't laugh. Tell me, do you go for any of the traditional songs in the Hot Breakfast household? In the Chill and Matt household?
Well, in fact, we do. You know, trees, presents, and songs, and Ken Grant coming down the chimney.
I'm sorry, say what?
Oh, I was just checking to see if you were paying attention.
Oh, yes.
Yes, but we do. We go through, we sing all the same songs that most people sing. In fact, have you ever seen this one right here?
Yes, I have. That's a beautiful one, it sure is.
Do you want to give this one a try?
Yes, absolutely, I would. So it's a lovely thing.
Now would be a great time for...
Sweet.